right in the heart of the pocket. It's not a great chance with those, well, particularly that red tight to the pink, but a chance I certainly didn't expect.
Looking for a nice angle when potting this black on the next red. And when he pots this red, doesn't have to bring another red out, because I think that red to the right of the pink pots. Yeah, you could see that does.
No.
But you need a nice angle when potting this black on the next red to try and bring the pink and red into play if you can. Oh, that looks pretty good. You could pot this red, just brush off the red close to the pink 16. And bring the pink into play here. Lovely shot. Played perfectly.
Now, all of a sudden, that clearance doesn't look that. It's beyond realms of possibility. The big problem, the yellow. And maybe the green is not ideal. So, still a bit of work to do, but a chance, as I say, that I didn't expect him to get.
24.
And he's going to need a good shot here to get position on the yellow. Nothing he can do now over lines. He's had his chance once again, not taking them. Will he get another one?
Anywhere but straight on this yellow. If he gets straight, he's...
First one. Not...
ideal. Now, what sort of an angle has he got? A little grimace from Ronnie O'Sullivan. Oliver Lyons has a look at him. This is not easy by any stretch. Oh, what a shot he's played there. Well, he couldn't have played that any better. That's the shot of the match so far.
Absolutely. Still a tricky green. But gravity took over, and now the four remaining colours for a steal. No doubt about it. What a steal.
Well, it'll be almost like a burglary, this frame, John. I mean, from nothing, he's crafted this break wonderfully. Key shot. Blue to pink. Just to leave himself a nice angle. He needs the black as well. Well, short pace. But he might be able to just stretch. If not, he could play it left-handed. He's going to stretch.
Well, I mean, if a school line doesn't tell the tale of a match, it's this one at the moment. But what a clearance this has been. Absolutely superb. Ronnie O'Sullivan is absolute best with that. Oliver Lyons has his chances, not taking them. 3-0 the Rocket.